queen never carries cash in her handbag, apart from on one day of the week. Apparently she gets one of her butlers to iron a £5 or £10 note. The queen may love a stylish handbag as much as the next woman, but you can bet hers isn't full of the same tat that the rest of ours are. While us commoners will happily lug around several balled up, snotty tissues, chewing gum packets of varying age, old hairpins, ancient receipts and maybe, if we're lucky, actual money, the contents of her major's handbag are a little more refined. We know she carries a mobile phone, her favorite shade of Clarins lipstick, reading glasses, mint lozenges and a fountain pen. We also know what she doesn't carry, the most famous example being, of course, cold hard cash. It's just one of the many perks of being one of the richest women in the world. There is one day of the week, however, when the queen breaks this tradition and will have money on her person. As the head of the Church of England, the queen takes her religious role seriously, and will attend this service every Sunday. And it's on this day she will slip some money into her handbag so she can make a donation, apparently leaving it on the collection plate when it's passed around.